My name is Jim VanGilder. I work for Schneider Electric, and I am a CFD expert. I'm the technical lead for EcoStruxure IT Advisor CFD. I've been working for Schneider Electric for over 20 years, and I've been involved in CFD my whole career, dating back through grad school, which is probably more than 30, 35 years at this point. I have published approximately 70 to 80 technical papers in the area of CFD, mostly related to data center white space cooling. CFD stands for Computational Fluid Dynamics, and basically it's a way of predicting airflow, temperatures, and related physics through computer simulation. Data centers consume an enormous amount of energy, and sometimes their environments can be too hot for the IT equipment which is housed in them. And it's probably going to be too hot in a non-uniform way, so you get hot spots in certain areas, which means you have to then oversupply cooling airflow for the entire facility, and you're wasteful in terms of your energy consumption. And for complex fluid flow problems like that, the only option available to us is CFD. The real key advantage of ITA CFD above other packages is the amount of intelligence that we have built into the tool and how fast we have made it. You don't need to be an expert in data center cooling. You don't need to be an engineer to appreciate and be able to use it successfully. And it runs much, much faster than traditional CFD software. We run all of our simulations in the cloud on high performance computing equipment. Most of our simulations take a minute or less. This is much, much different than traditional CFD, which may run in hours or days. One of the exciting things about our team is that we're very agile and we can react quickly to specific customer demands and priorities. We're always reprioritizing our development and we roll out things very quickly. I mean, oftentimes we fix bugs within 24 hours and roll that out immediately in the software. If it's a feature request, it usually takes a few days. Sometimes it takes, you know, a few weeks, but compared to traditional software, that's an incredible pace. Another thing I wanted to mention was, you know, we run all of our calculations in the cloud and they're tremendously fast compared to traditional CFD, but it doesn't mean that there isn't room for improvement. I mentioned that most of our simulations run today in less than a minute, but wouldn't it be nice if they all mostly ran in less than 30 seconds or 5 seconds or, you know, maybe real time? And we're moving towards that. And I don't think that horizon is too far away. High-performance computing in the cloud continues to evolve at a tremendous pace, and we're able to take advantage of it with our architecture. I'm passionate about engineering problems and coming up with elegant solutions in general, and CFD is a particularly interesting engineering solution.